Weather's been nice.
Yeah.
Want a water or something?
I'll have a tea.
Okay. Waiter. Let me get a beer. Any kind. Just make it a cold one, please. And a cup of tea.
Since when do they serve warm beer?
That's true, I guess. I just always hope that it's cold.
Oh.
So, how you doing? You are doing all right?
I told you. I'm fine, Richard.
Right. Your face is a pink flush is all.
Isn't it like 45 degrees out or something?
Yes, I believe it is, Susie.
What?
No, I was just responding.
You said my name so strange. As if I'd already left and I wasn't sitting right in front of you. As if you didn't know me.
Did I?
Yeah. You did. As if I was an afterthought. Am I? Am I an afterthought, no, Richard?
Not at all, of course not.
So do I have to ask you?
Ask me what?
The real reason you didn't come.
I told you the real reason.
Right.
I only just got back from serving. I couldn't just pick everything up again like that.
Right.
I told you all of this already.
Yeah. You did. Do you care? Do you care, Richard?
About what?
What?
What do you want me to say, Suze? Do you want me to tell you that you did the right thing? Or do you want me to tell you that you shouldn't have done it?
Just something. Tell me what you're thinking. If you would have come, if you could have made the same decision.
Listen, I didn't choose to be a soldier. I didn't have that choice. The choice wasn't made by me, but it was made for me. And I didn't choose to be a father, and you didn't choose to be a mother, but it happened. It happened, okay?
No, it's not just us that we have to think about. You've got a baby that we have to think about.
Yeah, I am thinking about the baby. Of course I am.
I just want you to take responsibility. Or at least make a bigger deal out of it. You haven't even asked about a name. A name for our child, Richard.